made of gold. It's not very big. And Poppy wore it on a chain around his neck his whole life.
And when you look at his three grandchildren, I think we can all agree that the person who is most connected to what that high represents and what it means is me.
Poppy gave the high to me to propose to my future wife, just like he used it to propose to his wife. That's what's going to happen. So there's nothing to discuss.
I really don't want to be involved in this.
You're one of Poppy's grandchildren.
No, I don't want it. So just sit.
If you found yourself in the middle of a rain dance, you would be so respectful, trying to do like every movement perfectly, like honor every Native American that ever lived. But if you found yourself in the middle of a hora, I have seen you in the middle of a hora. You look like you want to fucking die.
You need to find somewhere else to sleep. I actually can't be around you.
You don't have a choice.
I do have a choice. This isn't your apartment. So get out.
You can't talk to each other in this horrible way. And now, when it is easier to be Jewish than it has ever been in the history of the world, now when it's safest, now we should all stop. I can't. If we all stop, it will be gone. And you cannot get it back once it's gone. It's gone.